Torture. Don't worry, it's off to come in soon. We dedicate this one to all clansmen, past, present and future. Because back in the day, in Scotland, probably in most Celtic cultures, you would gather around the fire and exchange stories. There was nothing written down. It was only by word of mouth. And sometimes you shared your memories and your laughs because it could be your last. You didn't know if you were going to return from battle, alive or dead. So we call it the clansmen.